These three adorable Puma cubs were born recently at the Saransk Zoo in central Russia. Zookeepers decided to give the cute trio unique names. The triplets were named Messi, Neymar, and Suarez, after the last names of the famous striking trio at FC Barcelona, a legendary soccer club that won the Champions League trophy last year. The three cubs may be no match for the sports stars on the football pitch, but the little critters beat the strikers 3-0 in cuteness.
Только у нас чемпионат мира, и мы в Саранске являемся участником части матчей чемпионата мира. И как вот пришли с дирекции чемпионата по подготовке к чемпионату и предложили нам их, так скажем, значит, назвать именами знаменитых футболистов.
Saransk, which sits some 300 miles southeast of Moscow, is set to take part in the tournament as one of the host cities.
Suarez, Messi, и Неймар. Значит, это известные на весь мир футболисты.
Plans are in place to train one of the cubs to predict results of World Cup matches, just like Paul the Octopus, that pick the winners during the 2010 World Cup in South Africa.
Не знаю, есть ли еще в других каких-то зоопарках такое по имени, по назвать по именам известных футболистов своих животных. Так вот, может, мы будем первые.
We're not sure about picking the winners, but these mini strikers have scored a goal in our hearts. Rockley.tv.